What's up, y'all? Welcome back to that part. So this is our vlog for FG. This is gonna be the whole FG weekend. And also, Friendship Games is like this big ass festival thing, basically, for all the Filipino clubs in the schools of California. It's like this big ass thing. People are versing in games. Different schools are versing different games. And then there's this thing called SPUF that we're in.
It's like a hype team.
Basically like your spirit, and like you verse other schools, and like you SPUF off with other schools, and it's really cool. So today is Thursday, October 12th.
So
FG starts. We have to be at the field 4:30 a.m. Saturday morning.
So in 2 days.
So literally tomorrow night, basically.
Yeah, literally like a day.
So we're gonna vlog the entire way because we're not.
Well, right now we just had practice. We're dead as fuck.
We're so dead.
But we want to get like our supplies for Friendship Games, so that's why we're at Walmart.
And yeah.
But we need to be at our 100. We're trying to win. So that's why we need to be prepped, ready to go.
Ready to go.
All right, so
let's go to Walmart.
There she is, folks.
Oh, damn, bitch. Oh, we're dying. Oh.
Food aisle, we're looking for energy drinks.
And
that's literally it. We'll see the vibes, actually.
And honey, because I said honey for our voices because of spa, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
About to get crazy.
No. This is wine, bitch.
Here,
this is alcohol.
You're going to turn.
I'm not eating.
Should I get a whole sauce?
No.
You drink everything you want.
Okay, hold the fuck up, because who the hell is they? I'm going to get one of these. Oh, damn. 75, only 75 milligrams of caffeine. This, my cousin works for this brand. Shout out Cuoca.
I'm gonna get this because I don't have it that often.
Wait, what?
Look at these. Can I have
they have vodka? Mini cans of these, of the fraps. What? Shit. Okay, I switched mine. I'm gonna get the little tiny espresso ones instead. I need to get woke for less.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Snacks.
You should get bananas.
Let's do it. Bananas, because get a snack. Fruits. Okay.
Yes.
We gotta fuel up.
Uh-huh.
Ritz crackers. So our theme for our school, it's a secret. Nobody can know until the day of, is
Into the Possiverse.
Into the Possiverse. So we got, what are they called?
Jewelry.
Yes. Jesus.
We're good. So we have spider themed jewelry.
Look, these are rings, and then the top two are earrings and not matching rings. And then I'm gonna wear this necklace.
Yes.
Norway.
Ew, dude.
Ma'am, this isn't at Walmart. Ma'am.
It would happen in a Walmart. Okay, now I mostly got Walmart.
Yeah, I don't want that. Hella turned me off.
And we did some fat fucking damage. God damn it. We came
every
here.
Time. It's not just for FG. We did some of like our own shopping too. So it's okay.
Yeah.
It makes sense. If I said sense.
So we have lots of happy groceries here fucking
a month ago. Hold up, Neil. And we got like some accessories and shit too. So. It'll be fun for the vibes.
For the vibes. And we're done.
Time is it? Time check. 11 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
It's actually not horrible.
Yeah, that's not bad. Thank you. Have a good night.
Thank you. Okay, we made it back home, and let's look at the fridge right now.
Fridge.
The fucking boom dot coffee. This, Celsius, period, and then literally our big ass bag of snacks.
So how about
here.
These? How about this?
What do y'all know about those? Hold up, cause pour me a glass.
That'd be mine.
Late night.
So
put these in the stash. You get them off the Got this. Could you some finish that?
I got the strawberry one.
How do I? How should I have to
got these special cookies too. I've never seen this as a
bit. Pillsbury.
I've never seen it in this type of like cooking style.
That is everything right now. Oh.
Just drink the milk through it and it flavors it. Wait, this is so...
This is so good right now.
Excuse me. Hold on now.
Oh, the FG as fuck. What's it about Ziploc bags? Oh. Mm-hmm. I ran out.
Literally used one stick out to put my nail polish in.
Damn, hold up.
So I'm empty. Like, when I cut this shot, I just fucking feel hot. I don't. Because of droughts, almonds are higher to make now.
Really?
So we're gonna have an almond shortage.
No, I love almonds.
Like everyone's. I have an almond shortage before. Like strawberry milk.
Mm-hmm. Did you drink Nesquik? Mm-hmm. Which one did you drink, strawberry or chocolate?
Chocolate, the fuck out of the day. I wouldn't like strawberry like flavored shit. Like
I like both.
But at IHOP, yes, I did get the strawberry syrup.
Mmm. Oh. What? He's a stoner.
That's fun. They're all stoners. I love how these. Is this a bomb or am I tripping?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Wait, that's a vibe.
He deserves it. Wait, clone. High as shit. I'm trying to be like you for real. Okay, I'm sorry, we got distracted. We'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye, everyone.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Good morning. Yeah. We woke up, everyone. We woke up currently getting ready. Gonna get in our cutesy sportsy look.
You're already doing this.
Ma'am, I'm just excited. Are you not hype? I keep forgetting that we aren't supposed to tell anyone the theme.
Me too.
So I told everyone.
Because all my friends are from the rival
school. Ooh. You're expert secret keepers.
I've been trying to abandon you. I've been trying to like give it. But it's not giving.
Is it serving them?
Ma'am, we have officially made it out of the house.
On rounds. On pitch. Oh, hell no. You gotta be running already, bro.
We need to practice the chance. I don't know the chance still, bruh.
Yes, you do.
I'm literally right here. What the fuck? Delirious starts now.
We are outie. We made it. Good job, Jazz.
Woo! Time check. Time check.
Time check. Woo! No, but we are.
Time is not real, guys.
Who's on the streets at 3 a.m.? Oh. Coffee number one. No.
Number one.
Should
do a caffeine count.
I feel we
like
should
I'm
do a caffeine
pretty,
count.
I'm pretty like up though. Like I don't think I'm gonna need
hella. I need caffeine right now.
Oh.
Well,
caffeine count number one is we got the Starbucks Frappuccino in coffee flavor.
Coffee flavor.
First time trying.
Can you crack that open for me, please? Ma'am!
Ma'am!
Are you serious?
Oh!
There she goes. Pop! It's yummy.
Mm.
Right?
I've only tried
the vanilla.
Vanilla, and then I tried the mocha the other day, so.
Yep, from all from me, guess who? Up, who are y'all? Oh, literally adults.
Literally the janitor. evening.
No, literally, who are these people?
Literally the first people. Jess.
I'm so excited.
And that's how far away she lives from school, guys.
The thing is only 3 minutes.
Jump check 350. All right, we're literally on time. Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, little fit check moment. Got the hoodie. Got some spider jewelry. I wonder what our theme is.
Fit check. Spider. Heart.
Shorts. Look at this bag though, guys.
Pass the board.
This bag though. The fucking... Can tabs, so cool.
Here we are at FG38.
We'll give a little tour.
Okay, go ahead.
The stage, the lanes, the porta potties. Pasta!
Save your voice challenge.
What's up, guys? Currently, time check. 6:30 a.m. We have a bunch of stuff set up right now. We are currently setting up gift boxes for the different schools we're gonna stuff with. Yeah, let's do a little
Spider-Man. It's a Spider-Man box. Here it is. Spider-Man, what do you say?
Happy Meal.
Happy Meal. And then they get stickers, wristband, this little freaking cutesies.
Oh, also those are our props for stuff.
But the sun is rising with right over here. It's so pretty.
Happy encounter number two for Liz. Mm-hmm. Jazz is still at zero. Bitch, you gotta catch up to me.
I'm running up. I'm high off the vibes.
Head to the first buff of the day. First buff of the day.
First buff, first buff.
First buff, first buff. What's good, vlog? I left FG and I'm at fucking... I'm at work and I just took a power nap in my car. I hope Jazz is doing okay. She's still FG, so.
I'll see y'all when I swoop her before after party.
Hold on,
Neil. Free gaming for FG
after party. Oh, no.
Maybe a little piece. I don't
try it, just try it.
Here you get them ready, sis.
Oh.
Okay, so guys, 2 weeks ago, I blacked out. So I haven't drank since then. And I was kicked out of the frat also.
So gotta let him know.
Sore. Here we go. Thank Whitney.
Ready, set,
I'm scared. Wait, give me a second. I haven't had an elk in a while.
Go. Half. Okay. Just do a half. Just do a half. Let's do it. You ain't no bitch. You ain't no bitch. You ain't no bitch. You ain't no bitch.
It's a literal small piece of.
Okay, I'm trying to hyper up, guys. Come on. Just. That's the whole shot, bitch. Period.
Fuck. Wait, that was so good. Pink Whitney is so yum, guys.
Oh, she's... No! She, uh-oh.
I love Pink Whitney. Oh.
I actually did. I
dreamed of this. Should we do an outfit check?
I'm okay.
Yes. Thank you. Yes. Yes. What's next one?